Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next speaker, Shona Taunton, for a painting.